It was a field trip like few others for these aviation wannabes. They're all students in an aviation career exploration program for 12 to 17 year olds. This half-day trip was part of a week-long summer camp.
I really like it because I was inspired by the program last year when I first got in it, and it inspired me where I wanted to be a pilot.
Following a one-hour classroom session, students got to tour Bolton Field. That's where Columbus State's Aviation Maintenance Technology Program is based. Since all summer camp students here are interested in exploring aviation as a career, it was much more than a standard field trip.
It shows me, like, the mechanics. They tell you how to build it, and, like, actually, it's better than a piece of paper to actually be up close in person.
Students spend one full year in the Aviation Exploration Program. Requirements include monthly leadership meetings, weekly contact with a mentor, and a 2.5 GPA.
It's one of the big things we like to go into high schools and even the middle schools and start talking to them at a younger age to get them thinking about all the requirements and all the things that they need to get ready for a career, college career, and a career in aviation.
These students now have vital information if they eventually soar toward a career in aviation.